Hello friends, how are you? In this video, I will discuss how to download the AP EAMCET hall ticket. Candidates who have filled the application form on or before the last date, they can download the admit card. Before going to start the video, please subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon so you can get the latest information regarding the exam. So let's start now. Jawaharlal Nehru Technological University gets the responsibility to schedule the exam. AP EAMCET admit card will be available on its official website. A link of official website has mentioned in the description. Registration has started from 26th February. Candidates can follow the instruction to download the hall ticket from 16th April onwards. The exam is scheduled from 20th April to 24th April in two sessions. Candidates need to download the admit card by entering the registration number, date of birth, and qualifying exam hall ticket number. The exam will be conducted in online mode, that is computer-based test. The exam will conduct at the 44 exam centers across India. It is important to carry a valid photo ID card to the exam hall along with the admit card. How to download AP EAMCET hall ticket? First of all, candidates can visit the official website and click on the direct link of admit card. When the window will open, you need to enter your date of birth and registration number and click on the button of download admit card. Admit card will display on the screen and verify the details. Finally, you need to click on the link of download and take a printout for future use. On the admit card, candidates can go through the details mentioned on the admit card, such as candidate's name, parents' name, date of birth, address, test center details, date and time of the exam, signature and photograph, category, gender, and local status. Hall ticket is not transferable. Candidate must have to report at the online examination center 2 hours before the examination. Without admit card, candidates will not able to get the entry in the exam center. Candidates are not allowed to carry any book, rough paper, calculators, slide rules, log tables, electronic watches, and mobile phones. Candidates must have to read the instructions before attempting the question. If you forget the registration, then you can also reset it by following the instructions. First of all, you need to click on the official website. Now you need to click under the header application and then click on forget registration number. When you click on the sublink forget registration number, then you will be redirected to a new page. They will ask to enter the transaction ID of the payment and hall ticket number. Finally, you need to click on submit and your registration number will display on the screen. Candidates must have to write it down and save it for future use. That's all about the AP EAMCET hall ticket. For any question, you can comment below. Don't forget to like and share the video on Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, Twitter. It's my humble request to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching the video. Bye bye.